patches here. All these things were due to weeds and also poor germination because of when it was planted there would be a drought or something like that. So these six plots are all part of the part of that. There's some placards that tell exactly what is in each plot. So if you would like to know more, you can just read there. The
urea top dressing and about the same thing over here. Except instead of putting the fertilizer in the line, you can see broadcast the fertilizer over here. But again, it's very difficult for us to say which plot is better.